guys, Jordy here for Premiere Basics, and today I want to explain more about working with text inside Premiere Pro. But to add a title in your sequence, just use the type tool or press T on your keyboard. You can now type whatever text you want. To alter the settings of this text, you select the text clip in your timeline and head over to the effects controls. However, all the settings that we can find in here can also be located in the Essential Graphics panel. If you don't see this panel, just head over to the menu, Window, Essential Graphics. From this panel, select the Edit tab and highlight your text element that you want to adjust. From here on, you can adjust the alignment of your text, the font, the size, and even the color. These are the same settings, but in a much more efficient panel. You can also add elements like a drop shadow or a background color, etc. Now with this text tool, you can create a cool title and animate it with the Effects Controls panel. You can also easily create subtitles, just duplicate your text by holding down the Alt key while dragging it and then just change the text of your duplicate. The amount of things that you can do with this text tool is insane. You can create rolling credits for your movie, you can make a lower third for your documentary or presentation, and you can even make simple motion graphics. But that's for a different time. If you're new to Premiere Pro though, I would like to invite you to join our best-selling Premiere Pro class for beginners. With a positive review of over 98%, thousands of students have now mastered the editing program and are creating some beautiful things. If you click the first link in the description down below, I'm happy to give you 2 months free access. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, stay creative.